If they ever told me 4 years ago that I'll get to where I am today by meeting Bishop Wade, I would say it's a lie.
Yeah.